Now four jolly troopers from Mansfield town set out to hunt all them Kelly boys down. They searched through the Wombat for most of the week, and they camped on the banks of the Stringy Bark Creek. But Lonergan's widow, she's singing no songs. She walks these red hills and she cries all night long. They say that Ned Kelly ain't never done wrong. But tell that to Lonergan's widow. Early that morning, mid laughter and shouting, Kennedy and Scanlon, they rode off a scouting. Left McIntyre to cook up the grub while Lonergan sang at the old washing tub. They were cleaning the camp, boiling some tea, when up jumped Ned Kelly with his comrades three. A shout and a cry and the crack of a gun. Lonergan staggers, and Lonergan's done. But Lonergan's widow, she's singing low songs. She walks these red hills and she cries all night long. They say that Ned Kelly ain't never done wrong. But tell that to Lonergan's widow. Crawling, he's crying, he's clawing the ground. His voice makes a pleading and pitiful sound. But the way that he's dying, nobody will speak when they tell of the glories on Stringy Bark Creek. But Lonergan's widow, she's singing no songs. She walks these red hills, she cries all night long. They say that Ned Kelly ain't never done wrong. But tell that to Lonergan's widow. So sing of Ned Kelly, the lad of renown, the pride of Australia, the scourge of the crown. Sing of his bravery and God bless his head, and bury the truth as you bury the dead. But Lonergan's widow, she's singing old songs. She walks these red hills and she cries all night long. They say that Ned Kelly ain't never done wrong. Ned Kelly ain't never done wrong. Ned Kelly's never done wrong. Tell that to Lonergan's widow.